welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reviewing a wig, and this wig was sent to me by Remy Fort. I'm extremely happy to be doing this review for you guys, and so let's get right into it. So this wig is in the color 1B, is a synthetic hair wig, and it is 38 inches, y'all. 38 inches. Amazing. So let's get to it. So this is the packaging. It comes with a wig cap. Let's see here. So the wig cap looks like so. It comes with a pair of lashes. I also had a wig grip that I don't have in this package right now. I removed literally a few seconds before doing this video and I misplaced it. So, but it came with a wig grip and the wig itself. Usually I've heard of this unit coming with like a wig stand, but for me, sending this wig for me to review, they gave me a wig grip instead. So that was nice. Something different. This again is in the color 1B, and this is how the unit look. It is inches by inches by inches, girlfriend. Yes, it is freaking long. So let's take it out of its wrapping. So it's stuffed, of course. You have the netting to protect the wig, as so. And then, girlfriend, these inches is crazy. Now let's get into the construction of this wig. So you have a little bit of lace in the front. You could probably do very little baby hairs right in the beginning if you would like. You have just enough space for that. Spacing is probably about, I'm going to say 5 to 6 inches. I'll definitely put everything in the description box below. You have two combs in the front, a comb in the back with adjustable straps, and again the lace is only in the parting area. Now this wig does look small, so it does not look big head friendly. I'm actually nervous about that because I do have a big head, so I'm not sure if this is gonna work, but I'm really hoping. This unit is very, very long, and it's beautiful. It's actually really, really beautiful. Thank you, Remy, for sending this to me. Let me go ahead, put a stocking cap on and put this wig on for you guys. I'll be right back. Okay, yes, this look like straight bundle hair. Like, what? This is the 38 inch unit, synthetic unit, and it's beautiful. Like, I really do like this. I love the fact that the shine on this isn't like crazy. It doesn't give me like synthetic vibes, like, you know what I mean, like, because the shine usually gives it away. This is very natural. This is like bundles type look, you feel me? And so I'm really loving it. Like, it's long as hell. It's long, it's hella long, you feel me? But again, 38 inches, but I love it because like it's just so smooth. Like, I could just run my hands through it. Yes, run my hands all through it, run it through, like 38 inches. We pay for what we get, but we would still love to like feel like we're paying for a lot when we're paying for a little. Definitely a small head friendly unit. I absolutely love the natural shine that this unit has. The length of it, again, it is 38 inches and it's just beautiful. It's very beautiful, soft to the touch. Again, it is synthetic, so expected to, you know, get into his ways of getting ratty at the tips of whatever the situation is. But I feel like you can save it. You can, once that happens, you can go shorter in length, you can flat iron it, because I believe this is flat iron safe. Thank you again for Remy sending this to me to review, because I absolutely love it. I feel like this unit is just so sexy. Like, this is one of those units that, you know, you have a night out on a town and you just want something real quick that you have low maintenance on, that you don't have to really do much to like get it looking cute. This is definitely
one. Okay guys, so that completes the ending of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, definitely don't forget to subscribe to your girl so you know when I drop that next video. Okay, until next time, later.